This might look like a high-tech glider, but it's mostly made from recycled material. The body can be made from cardboard and even old credit cards. And the motors and controller were purchased from a hobby shop. It cost less than $100 to make this flying plane. To find out how to make your own $100 plane, visit www.brooklynaerodrome.com.